Hi, this is J12 once more, and in fact lately people have been saying that their idler speed screw, when they turn it, nothing happens. Now, very commonly, this problem is actually due to the fact that the idler speed screw has simply slipped. This is very easy to fix. Just follow the speed screw slip. You will easily be able to tell. What will happen is you will be turning it, trying to adjust your idler speed using the screw, and nothing will be happening. It will just be like turning the screw and yet the carburetor is not adjusting, nothing is happening, it's not making any difference. So the easiest way to fix this problem is just to get a flat end screwdriver, very easy to fix, and all you have to do is simply unscrew the idler speed screw. Now take it right out, or take it out as far as you can go without it falling out. Now you can see, I'm removing it out. And then all you have to do is push the carb in so that it's gripped, and then do it back up out, screw that grip back on to the valve. And in fact, now when you try to adjust it, it should work. And turning it counterclockwise, you see inside the carb, it should close like it is, and then clockwise. See, I'm turning it clockwise now, and see, it's opening. So now, our idler speed screw is working correctly. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned, more videos are coming very shortly. You're welcome.